who have been lonely once are comforted by their guns. Affectionately they speak to the dark beauty whose cheek beside their own cheek glows. They are calmed by such repose. Such power held in hand, their young bones understand the shudder in that frame. Without nation, without name, they give the load of love, and it's returned to prove how much the husband heart can hold of it, for what this nymphomaniac enjoys inexhaustibly his boys.